they've been through a lot, a real lot, and but they still come smiling. They're still jolly, you know, and that's what I like. I like to see that. It helped me because I wouldn't wear my hearing aids, because I've had mine since I was 40, but I wouldn't wear them. And it's given me the incentive to wear mine. I was introduced as Auntie Anne by my niece, so I got called Auntie Anne, so I felt at home straight away.
We sat in the table of six of us, and you went every week to your same table, so you got to know and the people on the table. And after a couple of weeks, you settled down and you was able to interact quite freely, really. And we do all sorts of things. I mean, we go out occasionally. There's always a quiz. I know we're old, but most of us join in and do chair ropes, and everybody enjoys that. You really do feel as though you can come here, and if you've got any problems, if it's not sorted out around your table, someone on the table will say, well, why don't you see so-and-so in the back? And they will help you. Mm. And that's true also. So the only thing I can say is, you might be feeling like an idiot coming through that door, but the room is full of them, and we're all the same.